Namaste. Happy Women's Month, everyone. I'm Anna Manalastas, a certified yoga teacher, a mindfulness meditation practitioner, and an advocate for sustainable living. Coming from a very hectic and busy lifestyle before, I craved balance, and I found that through the practice of yoga and meditation. The physical and spiritual practice allowed me to tap into a more holistic way of taking care of my body and allowed me to live my life in a more healthy and well-balanced way. So today, I'm going to share with you 5 ways on how to achieve holistic and physical wellness. Set clear intentions for your day ahead. This practice allows you to ground your energy, focus yourself, and set the tone for your day ahead. Your intentions could be as simple as be on time for this meeting, call mom, or buy milk. But it could also be as broad as practice more kindness, smile more, or cultivate inner peace throughout your day. When you have clear intentions, they can help guide you and support you throughout your day, keeping you aligned with your values and your purpose. And when you are clear with that, it allows you to live a more meaningful and fulfilling day, no matter what comes up, whatever challenges or whatever might derail you. Move your beautiful body, whether it be a simple 15-minute gentle yoga stretch or a full-blown workout. Please make it a point to move your body. The benefits of a morning stretch or a workout include mobilizing your joints, lengthening and strengthening your muscles, boosting your energy, detoxing your body in a natural way, and bringing better blood and breath flow throughout all parts of your body. Movement connects your mind and body more deeply and allows you to stay present and focused throughout the day. Practice meditation or noble silence. Carve out some time in the morning to practice meditation or simply sit in silence. In the beginning, it will feel a little uncomfortable and you may even feel impatient, but trust it because it's part of the journey. It's when you're able to sit still that you begin to notice the smaller, finer details more clearly. And if you commit to sitting for at least 5 minutes each day, over time, you'll develop more tolerance to discomfort and maybe even start to enjoy the peace and clarity that this practice brings. If you don't have time for deep meditation, then you can always sit in silence while drinking and enjoying your cup of coffee. This is actually called noble silence because it is very intentional. Slowing down and sitting still reduces stress, fosters focus and clarity, and elevates your mood for a purposeful day ahead. Hydrate and eat mindfully. Keep yourself hydrated throughout the day. Drinking water helps your joints and muscles function more effectively. It cleanses your body of toxins and increases your energy and brain function. It is also important to be mindful of what you eat. Eating loads of processed foods can affect your energy greatly and impact the overall health and well-being of your organs. So, if you can, eat something fresh each day, like fruits and vegetables, and make sure that you fuel your body and mind with the right kinds of food for your physique. Take care of the body that takes care of you. Nurture gratitude. At the end of the day, before you go to sleep, write down at least 5 things that you're grateful for or that made you happy today. No matter how imperfect your day was, there will always be something that you can be thankful for. And this practice is a beautiful reminder that true joy can be found in the smallest of blessings. When you focus on that, inner happiness and fulfillment grows. And one more thing to wrap up these holistic habits that we're cultivating. Get at least 7 to 8 hours of quality sleep at night. It will give your body and mind ample time to recover and recharge for the next day. And I know that it's a hard tip to follow, but actually it's very essential to attain physical and holistic well-being. I am one with SM Supermalls in celebrating Women's Month. Video with hashtags #awesomewomen and #freshstartatSM.